standing at the back door of my king.